Neuropathies in the feet for about 6 months with steady increased dosing. I should take a 7-day break from the LDN. His symptoms resolved completely and was sleeping great. Any thoughts on why? Whew. I think there's a lot more questions to be asked about that patient who had the neuropathy. The long and the short of it, you ready? You might have gone too high in the dose. With neuropathies, there's so many complex regions or complexities to the pain patterns that we see. Is it diabetic neuropathy? Is it a chemo-induced neuropathy? Is it a different neuropathy that's causing this sort of issue? And then are we controlling blood sugars? Are we controlling some of those other parameters? Did we discontinue different therapies? But we do know that almost all of these neuropathies that we see in peripheral neuropathies are mediated through the over-exaggerated activation of the TLR4. So if we did this dosing titration, then you stop for 7 days and now the patient's like, oh yeah, I'm sleeping great and everything's working again. Arguably the dose is a little bit too high and we overshot. So just coming back down, because as they're coming back down through that dose, this is where you're seeing that benefit. They're going to bounce off the bottom and they're going to have that sort of pain kicking in again. Start them again, but just start them lower and find that dose that keeps them in that optimal range. So I might start that dose at about a quarter of where you started last time.